Hello everyone! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to recover your TikTok account without password, email, and phone number. First up, what you need to do is to open the TikTok app and tap on the question mark icon on the login page. Then select logging in and then choose TikTok username. Enter your username and tap need help. Follow the instructions to submit an appeal for account recovery. Next up, open a web browser and search for TikTok Share Your Feedback or visit the TikTok Feedback form. Fill out the form with your email address. You can use a new one if you don't have access to the old one. TikTok username and explain that you lost access to your email and phone number. Submit the form and wait for TikTok's response, which can take a few days. Now, if the above methods don't work, then it might be best to just create a new TikTok account. Head to Profile, Menu, Settings Privacy, and then Report a Problem. Select a relevant topic to describe your issue and then submit a report. And that's it for today. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.